Hello there, everybody, and welcome back. My name is Daniel, ex-professional amateur Little League baseball player turned mathematician, Valvo. And just like my life, math doesn't always line up. I mean, it's always logically consistent and makes a lot of sense, but it's not always literally a line. And honestly, I think life, is more interesting because of it. Let me show you. Nonlinear functions are simply functions that are nonlinear, meaning they do not make a straight line when graphed on the coordinate plane. So in particular, they do not have the form y equals mx plus b, since that is the general form of equations which graph to lines, the exact opposite of what we're trying to do here. The simplest example of a nonlinear function is something called a quadratic function. A quadratic function is a function with an equation that looks like y equals something with an x squared term in it. We call the shape that a quadratic function graphs to a parabola. It kind of looks like